A fiery wake-up call for North Brighton residents as the hunt for two men on a citywide crime spree leaves a vital clue burning in their street. But although they dumped and torched their stolen car, the thieves are yet to be found.
A stolen Nissan Skyline burns fiercely in a quiet North Brighton street, startling residents.
Lying in bed awake, and then there was a huge explosion. And then I looked out the window and there were flames really close to our house, and I thought our house was on fire.
Just heard a big bang and there was lots of flames, and it just went up really quickly.
Oh, they were probably a couple of metres above the fence line there.
Warwick Avenue residents quickly evacuating their homes, alerting firefighters about 5:30 this morning.
I had to just quickly get all our kids out of the house. It was really frightening.
The stolen car dumped in the driveway of a vacant property under construction. A young family assessing the damage. They're due to move in 2 weeks. Police believe the car, which had false number plates, may be linked to a wider crime series. Not far from where the car was dumped, petrol thefts at Glenelg and Harbourtown, house break-ins at Happy Valley and Chandler's Hill, several car break-ins at Unley, then as far as the central market in the city, where two men used an angle grinder to break into a coin machine, their images caught on CCTV. It was the second time they'd attempted the raid at the markets. On one of the occasions, they'd even tried to disguise the car. That car last seen about 4 this morning on South Road at Edwardstown. The driver speeding away from a police attempt to chase before it was dumped.
Find another hobby, you know, quilting, something. Just something that doesn't involve malicious damage where people can get killed.
Disgusting. I just hope the police get them really fast.
Gia Laux, 10 News.